relaxing water bowl seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack, but it missed. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. It hits. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Bulbasaur is sent out. That's a hit this time. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Mesprit is sent out. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Ice beam hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Metagross is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Hit that hurt! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A beautiful attack! Rushing blow! It's down and out! Gorobis is sent out. Slammed him. It went down. Two is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Rushing blow! It's down and out! The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.